So G major from your perspective. We're gonna get the pointer, the A string, second fret, middle finger, the E string above it, ring finger all the way in the bottom. That's G major.